Riverside hosting Greenbrier East. We're going to pick it up scoreless in the second half. Greenbrier's Kyle King going to change that right here. And then I got there pretty late, but not late enough, obviously, because I saw him score. That would set the tone as the boys from Greenbrier East steal this one from Riverside 25-6, the final score.